Hole 1 is an uphill, 509-yard par 5, which can play even longer with prevailing winds. Line up the tee shot with the bunker to the left of the pine trees. There's lots of bail area to the right. The ponds on the right and left can get you in trouble. It's better to hit your approach to the left side of the fairway. Long and left on the second shot is fine, but long and right may find trouble. Play your approach shot below the hole as this large green slopes back to front.